isn't your friend, and everybody is not your partner, and everybody can't keep it silent. Hi, my name is Marcus. Most of y'all know me as Marcus Shun. I'm still around, still visiting, still out here. And I just want to say that 2019 and rest on is my time. My time to become a better person. My time to change the way I'm living, change the way I'm acting. A lot of people got a lot of things to say about me, a lot of subliminal shots and stuff in music. And I just want to say that I'm not running from anybody. I'm not hating on anybody. And you know where I live. You know where my parents live. You can come find me at any time. And I just want to say God bless everybody. Hope the Chiefs win today. And I just love being here. I love Kansas City. And I just love this wonderful place. I mean, it's a beautiful city we live in. You know, great people. But everybody isn't your friend. And my father always told me that friends don't make you. You don't need friends. I'm more happy being alone than being with anybody else or having people to talk to. Because at the end of the day, nobody really is your friend. Even your family members will do you wrong. Some don't, some do. But I just want to say the closest people are to you, whether they're friends, family, always keep their trust and always keep the honesty with them. And don't never lie to them and tell them the truth. And if you ever felt like that, you ever need to talk to somebody, talk to the people that mean the most to you. People that's in your life are really to use you and to get something out of you. That's just how it is. You know, nobody does nothing for free. Nobody will do anything for free. Everybody's always after something. So I would just like to say that if you do have somebody that means a lot to you, or somebody that you call your friend, always cherish them. But you don't really need friends. But I just like to say, everybody isn't your friend, and everybody isn't your partner. And I just like to say, I'm thankful to have my father and my mother, even though I've done a lot of stuff in my life that they don't agree with, and I agree with neither. I just like to say that I appreciate them. I appreciate them bringing me into this beautiful life, because it is a beautiful life we live in. And I would just like to say thank you to them. Thank you to people that were once in my life that's not there anymore. I like to tell them, for whatever reason, we're not friends anymore. Some are just not my friends, but they know why. And some people want to talk about me. But the funny thing is, they don't ever say nothing to your face or call you out on anything. They just want to talk about you subliminally. I guess that's the thing nowadays. But I learned to not focus on them, just to focus on what I'm doing in my life. And I would like to say that I love everyone, even if you hate me with a passion. I still love you, and I wish nothing but the best. God bless, and go Chiefs. Thank you.